I'm super excited. You know, I wanted to get myself there and represent New Zealand, and you know, to be able to see kind of the village, see the food court, just everything. I think it's going to be really cool, and just to see athletes in general who are so proud to represent New Zealand.
It's going to be awesome, I think. Able to compete for my country, I'm very sure I want to make proud of my country, and I think it's going to be a special memory.
Obviously, it's a pinnacle sporting event. I can say I'm the third generation of my family to represent New Zealand in three different sports. So it'd be a pretty cool thing to be able to do. Say I'm a New Zealand Olympian, and to say, you know, you can represent my country in golf.
New Zealand's first ever Olympic golf team has been officially announced, with Kiwi number ones Lydia Ko and Danny Lee being joined by New Zealand number two, Ryan Fox. The trio will head to Brazil for golf's reintroduction to the Games, and the New Zealand Olympic team are thrilled to have the popular pros on board.
It's really exciting, actually, and I think not only for the team, but also just to see the responses from the athletes. I mean, obviously, Lydia's been really keen to be part of the Olympic Games, made no secret of that. Danny's come out really, really positively, and Ryan obviously was hunting it. And I know that the Olympians are just really looking forward to having, you know, to having the golfers in the team, and certainly Lydia going in ranked number one in the world, it's pretty exciting.
While Ko and Lee's inclusion was to be expected, the selectors decided against taking Catherine Bristow, but have included informed Challenge Tour pro Ryan Fox.
So we have a selection panel, and their standard is that there has to be evidence to show that an athlete can finish in the top 16 of their field, an Olympic field, with the ability to finish in top 8. And so obviously New Zealand Golf, through their evidence-based process, were able to convince the selectors of that with Ryan, and he certainly had some great results, you know, in the last 12 months. So yeah, pretty exciting time for him.
With the trio's ability to all go low, there's high hope that the first ever New Zealand Olympic golf team will return home with a medal or two.